final. We're here at the opening, heading towards Eden Park for the opening day for Rugby World Cup Women's. And off to support New Zealand, of course, Black Ferns playing against us in Australia. So if you haven't yet, like and subscribe.
Go. I think South Africa playing at the moment against must be Samoa.
Probably. Yeah.
Get those boys out.
Those boys.
What a good way to incorporate the unique Māori culture. Yeah. Swing that, especially when the Black Ferns get a score.
Eden Park, make some noise. Woo! For Rena! Oh!
Dora's arrived.
Vacation. fingers right now. Point Bucky!
Woo!
One more time. Point it in the air. Beautiful. Eden Park, you're looking great. And point Bucky!
Beautiful. Boy,
you need that energy. Keep that energy. Right now, it is my absolute honor to introduce to you one of Aotearoa's very own, the one and only Taika Waititi.
I just want a quick shout out to those rugby coaches when I was young that said I'd never make it to Eden Park. In your face! And secondly, I would also like to just acknowledge the irony of a man coming out here just wasting time on the mic at the Women's World Cup rugby. I get it. But I also want to acknowledge my daughters who are here to support me, here to show talk for me.
Yeah!
We went out, we did the jersey handout with the Blackburns the other night, and it was a huge privilege, huge honour.
What?
Yes, it was for you. And I also am here. Listen, I'm just going to get off this. I'm going to get off the field. I said I just wanted to introduce Frida, and so I want to do that.
That's just right.
I'd love to introduce a wonderful, wonderful, special person in my life, Frida Ora. She's going to sing another song. Before that, something equally as special to me is this performance here. We have the Pātea Māori Club. Ladies and gentlemen, boy,
yeah!
Get that floor ready.
Woo!
Yeah!
I'm gonna go.
I love the fly out.
Oh, New Zealand!
Seven in or out town, girl.
Go black. What a mean ass game. New Zealand said to say they trashed Australia. Full time score 41, New Zealand, Australia 17. Mean ass game. Go the Blackburns.